lower the quality, the resolution, and the bit rate. It's just Yu-Gi-Oh! Master Duel, so it's not gonna be that, shouldn't be that graphic demanding anyway, but see if I'll lower that. Maybe it'll be better quality in the end overall. So let us begin. Let's try this. Okay. And this. I'm going to play through one of my replays of Ranked a Duel, Yu-Gi-Oh! Master Duel. It's one of those ones, one of my favorite type of duels is where I come back from the brink. So, let's try. Just hopefully it works this time. Using his Dark Magician deck, and you see I've played already Illusions of Chaos, sole purpose being to draw out Ash Blossom, because with the hand I have, I really don't need anything as long as he, the Magician's Rod, activates. So so much about the damage boost, but it's the secondary effect that I'm after. If this card is destroyed by battle or card effect, you can target one dark monster in your graveyard and add it to your hand. Now, looking at my graveyard, what card do you think I will get? You said Dark Magician. You're wrong. No. For this, I need Magician's Soul for my strategy to work. Let us continue. Combination. reason I got rid of Dark Magician to bring back my Magician's Rod was one major factor. I want her to be the sole target of any possible effects, because after all, I need her to be destroyed. So I have to leave her out all by her little lonesome. Her and her broom pal there that she's helping on. Access code talker, he uses a secondary effect. You can banish one linked monster from your field or graveyard, destroy one card your opponent controls. Now, when I was making the previous test videos, it never occurred to me why he chose Dark Magic Attack, my face down card, which was Dark Magic Attack. But then, because I had removed Dark Magician off the field with my Magician's Rod, he rightfully, but half-heartedly, I would say, presumed that because without, as the, you know, I need at least one of them on the field for this to work. So he assumed it was dead. And this, as the saying goes, what happens when people assume? Well,
you know who?
Competition.
Yes.
DMG.
Burning attack.
Fight.
Nah.
The comeuppance is about. Okay, so as I was playing this, I saw this little one appear. Had I no idea at the time what he was doing. So, just bam, I just instinctively just hit the trap. But after seeing these, doing these replays back and forth, I now understand what he was trying to do, or at least somewhat. He used the fire phoenix as I wiped him with the dark burning attack for the secondary. If this card is destroyed by card effect, he can destroy one of my monsters. Now, I mean, he could have chose either one of these two at the time. Now, had he chose Dark Magician, I could come back from that. But had he chose Tamias, then it would have possibly critically ended my counter-offensive here. Because all he needs is to go back. Because if he can make it past this turn, it's over with for me. So let's see. Bam. The gate! My special powers. You stick out to the end of the duel. Yeah, you saw I was in 400 life points left without him even taking a scratch. But, as Jaden Yuki says from Yu-Gi-Oh! GX, the duel's not over till the last card is played. And I take that philosophy wholeheartedly, especially in master duels when you got a lot of times my opponent's surrender because they get a bad hand, they made a mistake, or maybe they just had to go to the bathroom and they couldn't wait that long. So, which frustrates me because, you know, even if I had a bad hand, I want to see how it plays out because maybe I can recover. Maybe I could get the heart of the cards going and pull that one card I need to chain react to everything else. So, anyway, we get better to know one another as hopefully these streams start becoming a success to draw people. Right now I'm talking to zero followers, I'm really talking to myself, but anyway, this is Vezukaiba, Yu-Gi-Oh! Master Duel, test video / stream 3D, not because it's three-dimensional, but because it's the third stream and the fourth attempt of the third stream. So 3D, yeah. All right. End.